The newest member of the Abilene City Council will be sworn in tomorrow. Travis Craver will be sworn into his spot as the Place 6 councilman. Craver was in a large pool of candidates, winning 62% of the votes on Election Day. He'll be sworn in tomorrow morning at 8:30 a.m. at the council chambers.